Police and fire crews rescued a family that was trapped in the Shenango River in Greenville this afternoon. A mother and her two young children were on a raft in the river. Their friend was on another raft. One of the rafts started deflating, so they all tried to get into the other one. During this time, the group got tangled up in some tree limbs, causing them to get stuck on the river. A father and son walking on a trail nearby saw the group and called for help. No one was injured.